Welcome to the Church of Wall Street. I'm your pastor, Mark on YouTube. Subscribe! And we are here for the worship of money. But in order to protect your money and your investments, we need to talk about the foundation of your portfolio. You might be wondering why the markets are crashing on you, why your favorite stocks are down 20% in one day, while standing on the only thing that hasn't sunk yet. And that's your Tesla stock. And how strong is that foundation? When investing in today's market, we might need something a little stronger. It's nearly $50 billion in revenue. Might not be enough to hold up its stock price. Why is Amazon dropping, yet Walmart is holding steady? Or Enphase, while utilities hold strong? It's the money. Walmart revenues over $500 billion, yet it's valued under $400, while Amazon revenues less and is worth nearly four times as much. The market's looking like this, you're going to need companies that are going to put money into your pocket. While many thought Palantir was going to be the next trillion-dollar company, it's far more likely that Berkshire will reach that point first. With over $150 billion in cash, you need Berkshire in your portfolio. Or go with Strongman and get some VT. A total world index fund will not make a bad cornerstone for your investment portfolio. Add in a few well-capitalized banks, large insurance companies, and some large consumer staple companies like Kimberly-Clark, Johnson & Johnson, dividend-paying utilities like NextEra, and other dividend cash cows like Intel. Your financial fortress will be able to withstand all sorts of threats of wealth destruction. Buy solid companies with lots of cash flow, and you're gonna make it through this downturn just fine. And you're gonna be in position to get back on the way up.
1901, 07, 29, 1937, 1974, 1987. Jesus, didn't that fucker fuck me up good? 92, 97, 2000, and whatever we want to call this. It's all just the same thing over and over. We can't help ourselves. There's going to be a lot of money to be made coming out of this mess.